We will treat the president with fairness.
Democrat on the House Intelligence Committee under fire tonight for reciting what he later called a parody of President Trump's phone call with the Ukrainian president.
And unfortunately for Adam Schiff, he kind of really blew it at the last hearing he did when he tried to be too cute by half and offer some kind of parody.
And American people need clarity, not parody.
House Republicans not the only ones calling out Intel Chair Adam Schiff over his panel's reported contact with the whistleblower. The Washington Post giving Schiff four Pinocchios for these, quote, flat-out false remarks.
We have not spoken directly with the whistleblower. We would like to.
Explain why the president's allies are seizing on that soundbite from Adam Schiff and what the congressmen and the people around him are saying.
Hallie, because it wasn't true.
Democratic Chairman Adam Schiff's spokesman confirmed, quote, the whistleblower contacted the committee.
Schiff was tipped off about the complaint days before it was filed.
He clearly gave no indication that he had ever met with the whistleblower or anybody on his team had ever met with the whistleblower.
First of all, do you expect the whistleblower to testify? And if so, when?
Yes, I hope very soon.
Impeachment rules allow for Republicans to request other witnesses. Republican lawmakers requested eight specific witnesses, including Hunter Biden and the intelligence community whistleblower.
Adam Schiff says he will not allow for those witnesses to include anonymous whistleblower, as well as Hunter Biden and others to come in from that GOP list.